Oh no!
Jump up. Whoa, why did his arm just spin around like crazy then? I think again, I had two health bars. What's he doing? I'm not even moving. One of them, I feel powerful enough. Just let me out, Legion. Oh shit. I know this is awkward to do in this one. Because he just falls down repeatedly. Fuck you! Hey there, it's SefiroCrescent here again. Again. I don't know what I'm doing, I don't know why I'm running around in circles, but yeah, we're back at... Whoa! You can actually cheat that? Okay, I'll go for that. How did I do that? Never mind. Let's cheat this. I did not expect that. Or is she not meant to get up there? And I'm just gonna move my microphone a little. There we go. Bit more. There we go. Right. So I'm not deep throating it so much. Okay. So we just got to the marcher place. And yeah, we're gonna pick up the marcher. Gonna do this first though. As I didn't expect that I was going to be able to get that Dark Soul. So yeah. I wonder where this takes you to. I can't actually remember. I bet you it's gonna take me to some lava water or something, isn't it? Oh no. Okay. Let's do this the way it's intended though. As I kinda glitched that. I shouldn't have been able to get up there, but oh well. This game's cheated me out of so many things, so like it's cheated me with so many deaths and everything, so I think that's just right to do that one. And plus, I'm planning... Oh, why are you skating again? I'm planning on like doing this one as quickly as possible, as I don't want to spend tons and tons of time on this one. As, yeah. Where'd that come from? Oh, there you are. Didn't expect anyone to wake up. She dead. She dead now. Oh shit. Cloud of red. Oh shit. Crescent. I'm the only crescent around here. You can just die. In a red pool of whatever it... Whoa! Where are all these coming from? Are they just awakening, like, one at a time or something? There's another one up there now. Get down here! Get down! And I'll just kill you up there. Oh, my audio's delayed again. Oh, it's back to normal again. Either that or it was the actual game doing it for once. For once? It's not like me to say for once for this one. It's actually running pretty alright in this place. Ooh! You are not meant to be you. You're meant to be dead. Yeah, the normal sisters don't seem to exist in this version. It only seems to be like the purple ones and the red ones that exist in this one. Which ain't that bad, to be honest. Because the normal ones are pretty easy to kill. Yeah, it's not letting me do that. Oh yeah. I get this one. Up the bloodfall! Let's glide! Yeah, it's pretty damn late again. You may have realised a pattern with my recordings. What am I doing? It's there. You may have realised a pattern with my recordings. I always do them late at night. It's the only time I manage to actually get to record. So that's why I'm knackered most of the time. But oh well, on with the show, Doman. Show Doman, that's a new one. Yeah, if anyone's taking note of those, if you have enough time on your hands, please do tell me how many like aliases I've given Shadow Man at the moment. I know there's... Is there Fuck Off Man? If not, there's a new one. Fuck Sake Man is one of them. Calm Down Man is one of them. There are quite a few that I've said. Oh! Oh! Yeah, that wasn't very good, was it? That didn't feel good. Enough with the beebiness, anyway. I still find that video fucking hilarious. Just someone, I think someone threw a bottle or something at him, didn't they? And he just went, ow! That didn't feel good. It's not meant to. He's lucky it wasn't like a bottle of piss or something. That's what some bands have had to deal with. I know someone that, who actually... Oh fuck. Who dresses up as No! I actually know someone who dresses up as Darth Maul for certain events. He's fucking good at it as well. He looks dead like him when he's all done up and everything. But yeah, I think it was at, I don't know, I think either Download or something similar to that, but he was at that event and there was a few others that were dressed up as like Jedis and stuff, and like they started throwing like bottles of him and like bottles of piss and shit, well not shit of, hopefully, but he said something to them and they went, oh my god, I didn't know Darth Maul was Mancunian. And for some reason they just started applauding because of that. Not the fact that he's an awesome Darth Maul, the fact that he's Mancunian. It doesn't make sense. No! I jumped too early, and then I jumped too late. It's always a bitch to land on this one. But at least I can actually see the platform in this one. I'll give it, like, credit for that. In the other one, you couldn't see the platform below you, so it was a bit difficult, ooh, to make the jump. How does that hurt you? So used to the jumps in the other one because they're so far ahead in the other one. In this one they're not, and you can't really guess the depth of the jumps in this one because he jumps a lot further. Plus the graphics as well, they're a bit more harder to judge the depth. Sorry if I'm shaking the camera a little, it's just that I'm sat a bit weirdly at the moment. It's comfortable, but it's weird the way I'm sat. It's a lot more comfortable than I'm usually sat. Hello! Ow! Yeah, that was exactly what I wanted to shoot at. Not anything threatening or anything. I do like that music where it goes. That. I always found that incredibly creepy. I do like the fact it does repeat as well in this one. It just kind of adds to it a little, whereas I think in the Dreamcast one it just does it once and then it goes back to the normal music. But because it's got that looping problem in this one, hasn't it? So, yeah. Will he actually? No, he won't. I was wondering if he would actually get it while he was still on that. But I guess it can't do it because there's no animation for him to do it like that, is there? Which way did I come from? Was it this way? Guess I'll find. No, it wasn't this way. Whoa. I can't really see them in this one. That's why I keep running into them, because I can't physically see them. Until I'm, like, right in the blade. How does that hurt you, by the way? The spinning end of the blade. Like, literally the part that's on the pole. I always wondered about that. Why does that hurt you? Shouldn't do. Ooh. Spinny arm. Yeah, you might want to go over here, because I don't think you can climb up a solid wall. How the fuck did he manage to slide over, though? He's magic, man. Magic Mike? Oh, well, it didn't want me to shoot that, so I don't think I will. Whoa! That's not meant to happen, but... yeah. I don't know what happened there. That definitely wasn't meant to happen that way, though. Why can't he grab on... grab? Why can't he grab? You know, like everyone can. They can always grab. Whatever the fuck grab is. There we go, he's done it properly this time. Yeah, why can't he grab on when you jump in? You kidding me, right? I make it over here and then they start shooting at. Why am I doing this, actually? I didn't actually expect to make it over there. Fuck it, let's get this Dark Soul first. There are always gonna be gold skulls, aren't they? Wee wee! Fucking wee! Oh shit. It really doesn't like it when there's two of them attacking. It goes really slow when two are attacking at once. Whoa. I don't know if that was my sound cutting out or the actual game, but it cut out pretty badly then.
Fucking
Wait, I thought I killed one of you. Why are you going through the floor? Fucking hell. Lock on, man. There's a new one. There we go. Why the fuck does it not lock on sometimes? That pisses me off when it does that. It's already getting me again. This is not good for my health, this one. It just make me angry. Okay, the music's completely gone now. I think this is the way to the marcher, isn't it? I'm hoping so, because then I can just go around and get the rest of the Dark Souls. Yeah, I think this is the way. That's the way. Can I actually cheap this without having to, like, go all the way over there? No, I can't. Either that or I probably could, and you'd have to make some really fucked up jump to do it. Are these gonna awaken anytime soon? That goes a little faster in this, I think. It looks like it does. I know that fucking bridge didn't. That took forever, that. That one in Cageways. Jesus Christ, I was waiting forever for that one. I think you actually heard me in that one going, fucking hell, I do have stuff to do, and stuff like that. That's really big, the pole on this one. Ooh. Yeah, my voice may sound... Whoa! Fucking hell, you wanna give us a minute next time? Before you activate? And like, just appear right above me? Or right next to me, either one. They wanted my body. Yeah, my voice may sound a little rough today. Again, I've been singing quite a bit. As I'm getting ready to do some kind of, I don't know, I guess you'd call it gig. But, like rehearsals are going underway and stuff. So, yeah. That's why I look a bit fucked today. And my throat is not feeling great whatsoever. I'm not really... It's one of them, though. I've not been singing the songs I'm meant to be singing. I'm singing songs that challenge me, so I can... I don't know. Maybe make my voice a little better. Oh, there's a dark soul here. Shoot! Wow, the frame rate was amazing then when I was looking at the wall. But now, yeah, it's not bad in there. Look at that, smooth as fuck. And then, when you get out, still not bad. But not as good. But that's the smoothest I've seen it. That's gotta be something like 25 frames. Yeah, we get only 25. Okay. I'm sure you can make that. Yeah, I think we only get... In fact, no, it's not 25. It's halved when I'm recording. So it's... We only get 50 frames per second. Whereas... America gets like 60. It's that 50 and 60 hertz problem. Oh shit, I'm going back the way I came, aren't I? So can I actually make it to the other one by doing that? I could actually see that statue perfectly then. Yep, I can. So there's no need to use that pole at all. Is there anything behind me? No, there isn't. No, there isn't! Oh, back here. I guess that isn't the way to the marcher. That jump is a lot easier to make in this one. Mainly because he decides to jump like an athlete. Okay. Done that one. Climb up here. Whee! One thing I don't understand though is, why is it like glowing red? Was that actually meant to be red? That weird gas fog thing? Because it does strike me a little bit weird that it's green for climbing up a bloodfall. You'd expect it to be red like the rest of it. But I guess they wanted something a little different. He doesn't decide to jump like an athlete that time. Even though he could have made that with like one of the high jumps that he does normally. Or randomly, I should say. Like that one. Mind you, I don't think you can cling on to those. I think you just fall down, don't you? Oh. These are gonna, yeah. I remember these awakening, like, when I got to that bloodfall. Like, I was halfway up it or something, wasn't I? And then they started shooting at me. These are so easy to kill in this one. It's like they have the health points of the normal ones, but they have the attributes of the purple ones. I think the normal ones are the yellow ones, aren't they? Is that 41? 44? A lot better than I thought. I do like that in the pause menu in this one. That's what the Dreamcast and I think the PC version lack. Showing you what gads you've got. And when you've got the sign and stuff like that. That's the way over there. I can't jump that, can I? Why could I see through the floor a bit? Yeah, I do really like that idea. It should have that with the other versions. I mean, they're supposedly superior, and I just went back the way I came. Yeah, they're supposed to be superior. So why the hell don't they have that? You just gotta like look on his body and try and figure out which ones you got. Like the gads, I never remember which ones I have. Because I don't know what they look like. And I think it's, what did the Marcher and the Swim Gad look like? I know one of them goes on your back, but I don't know what the other one looks like. Whoa, can I actually go faster doing that? Looks like I can. Why? Shouldn't be able to go faster doing that. That makes no sense. Why do you keep going through the floor? Can I actually make it there? I can! That's gonna make it a lot easier. I love it when he does that high jump, because you can reach places that you're not meant to reach. Okay, we've already been here in terms of that over there. So we don't need to climb up there, do we? Ooh! Which one's this? This isn't the awkward one, is it? That's timed. I don't think it is. It's got a bit that you've run up, that one. That could be a lot easier in this one, actually, because he runs faster. He runs like he's in the American version. I don't know. I don't know why. So does that mean he runs even faster in the American version? Or did they not bother to cap the frame rate? Each, and they're exactly identical when it comes to that. I don't know how you managed to climb up then, Shadow Man, but you were kind of hanging on to nothing. You want to press the fucking button? Is she actually getting me? I don't think she is she? I don't ever remember them shooting that fast. Yeah, they don't really moan in this one. They just go... Shit, when did I equip the baton? Oh yeah, I remember. I didn't think it remembered though. I mean, it didn't remember about the engineer's key that time. I think last recording that was, actually. What am I doing? Like, what the fuck am I doing? Oh, that's what I'm doing. I can get to it from here. I didn't see that block. Whoa, calm down, man. Yeah, we've already had that one. That alias. Calm down, man. What the hell am I locking onto there? He was locking onto something then. Is there like something down here? What the fuck was he locking onto? I guess we'll never know. Right, I think this is the one I did a go through, right? Oh. Oh, never mind. I thought that it was like a kind of Y junction or whatever you call them, where it just kind of goes back on itself. Fucking hell. You can't really determine the space in this one. So it makes jumping a lot more lethal. Can we have some music, please? It'd be very nice, very beneficial, as we wouldn't be in total silence. I feel like I've done something naughty. What's happening here? Am I in a corner, like, not allowed to talk to anyone? That's what the music's feeling like. Like it's been very naughty. It's been very naughty. I can't jump up that, can I? I'm just wondering, can I cheap this? Ooh! Maybe if I do it perfect. No. I was wondering if I could do it perfectly, like, I could get up there just straight away and then it would give me tons more time. Right, these are gonna activate once I go on that switch. And then I have to run around a little. I think I have to go around here. And then they'll start activating. Yeah, he runs so much more faster in this. But this feels like longer. Like longer. Like this area actually does feel bigger than it does on the other one. Okay, they're not awakening. Oh, for fuck's sake. That's just taking a piss. That is literally just... I was wondering where you went. Whoa! I don't want you to love me like that. I want you to love me in the ground. That sounds a bit weird. Necrophiliac man. There's another one. I bet you I'm gonna come up with something like 200 aliases for him or something. Spin around. Right, it's all the way now. Let's go! Jump! Wow, that's gonna save a bit more time. At least we got some music now in a way. I think I did that wrong. Oh, he jumped too then. Come on, you fuck. Come on. Fucking hell. Yeah, that gives you a lot more time in this one. I don't know why, but it does. Maybe it accounts for, like, the total fuck-ups that you can, like, do on that one. Because it doesn't in the Dreamcast. It doesn't give you that much time. I mean, like, he was just getting stuck on the fucking stairs. Yeah, the other version does do that, but nowhere near as bad as that. And then he just jumped over two of them at once as well. So, he can't make up his mind, can he? I can't make that, can I? I can. I can more than make it. See what I mean? The depth perception in this game, in this version, you cannot guess it. It always looks further away than it is. Like that. I didn't think I was gonna make that. It could be the camera. Fuck. Good job, Shadow Man. Yeah, it could very well be the camera. in this one, because it is very far behind you in this one. I mean, can you put it further? That's similar to the Dreamcast version, but it's still not perfect. That's more like the N64 version, actually. Like, the N64 version is really close behind you. I don't know why it's so close behind you. I'd hate fighting Jack on that version. Oh yeah, I mentioned I lost my N64 version. It's one I actually bought recently as well. Yeah, I'm doing well at keeping tabs on my games, aren't I? But yeah, I bought it recently in hopes of maybe doing a playthrough for that one as well. But I'll have to find the bastard first. I'm just saying it because I may have confused a few people when I said, oh, I've only played it at a friend's house. That is true. But I did buy it recently. Not fucking cheap either. Like, N64 games are still pretty fucking pricey. I mean, most old games now I can pick up for a quid. Fiver at most. Unless it's Final Fantasy, then you're asking for about, like, 100 quid for it. I don't know why they're so expensive. Unless you go to somewhere that doesn't know the actual price listing, like, online and stuff like that. Like, I'm talking mainly Amazon and stuff like that. Like, they can be extortionate for Final Fantasies. They're literally asking something like 100 quid for Final Fantasy VII. Fuck that. I'm not spending that. I mean, I've already got it, so I don't need to spend it anyway. Luckily, I've already got it anyway. Fuck. Yeah, dodging maneuvers are, like, pointless in this version, because the animations never load up fast enough anyway. I mean, look at this. I point exactly, and he's just, like, skating across the floor. But yeah, I picked up Shadow Man for the N64 for about 15 quid. It's the cheapest I could find as well, like, around my area. It's fucking ridiculous. I know they're cartridges and everything, but I don't really like spending that much on an old game. Mind you, at least it's not Dreamcast. Sonic Adventure 2, prime example there. I know it's rare. It's rare over here. But last time I ever saw that was at Game Station, when it still used to be Game Station. And well, it's one of them. If anyone lives in Ashton, they'll know what I'm talking about. There's a Blockbuster and a Game Station mixed there, and yeah. Like, I think it's still actually classed as a Game Station as well, because Blockbuster have kind of took it on, kind of thing. And I found all of the Dark Souls, haven't I? And last time I saw Sonic Adventure 2 was, like, I was something like, I think I was 15 at the time. Possibly. No, I can't have been 15. I know I was young, possibly 17, but how? But yeah, I found it for something like 30 quid. That's pretty much the price of a brand new game. I mean, it was new, but yeah, old new, I'd say. What the fuck am I doing? I can't actually find this marcher guard. I know it's up there. A lot of fucking good up there, ain't it? So how do I get to it from there? Unless there was something up here. This is one I was never too completely fond of, because the maze kind of style to it. This has got to be the hardest out of the three temples. Easiest to get the guard, I think. Yeah, you just walk right up to it, I'm pretty sure. But hardest to actually get to the guard. Like the water one, the lava water one, that one's really easy to get to. It's pretty linear, that one, actually. Oh. Is it down here? That's what I'm hoping. I'm just going back the way I fucking came, aren't I? Right, I'll go back up to that place. Because I'm getting fucking lost here. I'm sure you're usually fine. I just remembered where it possibly could be. And I can get to it pretty easily. See, me dying before didn't really fucking help, because I got confused where I was. But luckily I have got, I think, all the Dark Souls I can get now. For the moment, anyway. Until I get the Walker. But yeah, fuck's sake. Oh my god. They're so narrow on this one. I'm sure they weren't this narrow, because I didn't get hit half as much in either one. You know what? Fuck you. Is there any health here that I fucking need it? One. I nearly died anyway, so it didn't nearly make any difference. Fuck you, fire. I'm sure it actually... I don't think it's more narrow, I think it's more that they shoot faster. Because I don't think... You'll have to quote me on this. I don't actually think I got hit by any of the fire in the others. I mean, in the other. It could be the frame rate again, though. Possibly. Because you so can't dodge stuff in this. You can't even fucking turn properly in this. And it's not the controller I'm using, because this is the controller I actually grew up with. I'm so used to using one of these. I can't use analog controllers when it comes to PS1. It has to be one of these pretty much SNES style controllers. That's what remind me of. Even when I play games like, I don't know, Jedi Power Battles and stuff like that, when I used to play it with other people, they'd always use my analog controller, so I never really got a chance to use mine. So I got used to using this. And plus, you don't want to play Jedi Power Battles with analog on the PS1 anyway. It's got so much delay. And you try and spin around like quick or something, like you can do in the Dreamcast one. And it doesn't happen. In the Dreamcast, you go like that, and they'll go like that. In that, if you go like that, they'll go all the way around like that. It's just not very accurate. I understand it was them first trying out that method of control, I guess. Well, for PS1, Sony. But it just did not feel right to me. To me, PS1 is one of these. That's PS1 to me. I say that, and I'm playing this on a PS1, literally the small one. I've got the big one below it, but it doesn't read discs as well as my PS1. I know a lot of people abbreviate the fat version as PSX. I don't know where the X came from though. And isn't there actually something else called PSX? That isn't, like, anything to do with the console itself. I'm not sure. Again, you'll have to quote me there. But I have no idea where the X came from. They've activated. I actually did have a fat PS1 to begin with, but I ended up giving that one away. I don't know why. I should have probably kept it, to be honest. But I think it's because I picked up the PS1, the small one. And yeah, and then I ended up rebuying one again. As I don't think you can use an action replay with the slimline PS1. You have to have an original PS1 to do it, because it's got that cartridge like slot in the back. And I'm going back again. Yeah, I always use that cartridge slot because it was fucking awesome. Especially if you wanted to like pretty much hack games like Metal Gear for one. Giving him weapons way before he should have them and stuff like that. Or Final Fantasy, giving him I think it was hero drinks, as you can sell them on and get shitloads of money doing it. I only did it like after I completed the games though. I won't do it like first minute I pick the game up and then go, oh, we should cheat. I'm not like that. Used to be when I was a kid, I was like, oh, where are all the cheats and stuff like that. But now, nah. But I guess many kids would be like that at the start. They'd be just wanting to fuck around. And I loved finding loads of different things that weren't meant to be seen. Like glitches and stuff. I love finding glitches. That's why I've uploaded a few glitches on my channel. I don't know if they're on this channel or Quicksilver Blades though, the one that's both me and Drew. I think they're on mine. And I'm hoping Primal, when I start that playthrough, back up again. Because I've got the recordings, just need to sort them out. I'm hoping I'll run into the usual glitches, as they're fucking hilarious. Especially the one where you can swim outside of the wall when you're trying to save the queen, I think it is. In Aquarius, or whatever you call it. Aquis, that's it. It really can't handle this. Yeah, it's Aquis when you're trying to save the princess or the queen. Queen Auno, that's it. And there's literally a part. You're supposed to have Scree there instead. It's got a summon stone where you pull him through so he can climb up and turn off a valve so it stops her from pretty much dying. And you can make Jen swim through the wall, and what am I doing? too busy talking. Yeah, you can make Jen swim directly through the wall and just see literally outside the wall and through the wall and stuff like that. In parts that you're not meant to see. I think there's some deleted parts as well that you can actually swim through. And I'm pretty sure that if you swim so far you can actually see coordinates, but you have to quote me there if someone's ever done it. I do remember it. Like that, but I could be wrong. It could be another game and remember. What the fuck am I doing? I suppose I could get to it from the other way. Well, we got the Marcher Guard anyway, and it's the one on your back. So, I don't know what the Swim Guard looks like. Because I only ever remember the one on your arms, which is the Toucher, the Marcher, and that's it. I don't know what the other one looks like. Ooh, music fucked up. Right, where's the way out? No! I think it... there it is. No, it isn't. Fucking flambeau doors. Right. Really? I just come back to the exact same place. Usually the way. It's fucking hard to jump on that platform because it's like angled weirdly in this. I don't remember it being angled like that in the other one. Like, it's got a curve, so you can't actually jump on it properly. Right, I know you can fuck this one up, like, really badly. So you've still got, like, tons of time and stuff. Even when you've got the Dark Soul. I do remember once, though, I did try this and I jumped up and climbed through the cage because it thought it wasn't there. Sounds like the cage weighs. No. No, it doesn't. It sounds like the engine block. Yeah, you can cheap this. Though he's deciding not to do it this time. Good for you, Shadow Man. Fucking asshole. And maybe I can only do it on the other one for that. Because I definitely did that last time and it worked. Well, last time I played it by myself without recording. I'm doing a pretty shit job this time, aren't I? I've already spent like 40 minutes in this fucking place. It says 49 minutes, but I have to take into account that I started the recording up and I started the recording up and spent about 9 minutes doing stuff, like getting it all perfect, so it probably isn't perfect, but yeah, as perfect as it can be. Which way is this? Oh, that's fucking useful, isn't it? Though, can I actually jump that in this one? Yeah, I can. Well, you can anyway, but it's a lot easier. Alright, how many have I got? Wrong fucking one. 11. I think that's it, isn't it? I think I need a calabash for 2. Because there's no others I can think of. I'll just have a quick check. Because I just want to get out of this place as quick as possible now. Spent too much time in this place. I don't usually spend this much time. What am I doing? I've been that way. You're fucking forgetting your way again. Yes. Right. Now let's check the bottom here. It's probably just gonna be walkways, isn't it? Yeah. No, I didn't. I thought I saw an opening there. Iron opening. But I didn't. I know there's one calabash. I think I got, yeah, I got that one, didn't I? Right. There's one calabash that I know for sure. Alright, I'll go with that. I'd no idea that was there, but I'll go with that. It's not like it makes it any faster, since you can just run along the bottom and jump up. Ah. Wait, what the fuck's that platform for? Oh, right, I get you. Yeah, I can't make it to there. Can I get up there? Okay, it looks like he could, but he's not doing it. I think it's just a little too high for him, isn't it? Me forgetting my way again. I keep forgetting everything. I got the worst fuck this. I'll just teleport quickly, try and figure out if I've got them all yet. As teleporting does not take long in this one. Like I just said then, I think I'll leave that loading screen in to show you how fucking quickly that loaded. Wow. If this was the Dreamcast version, it would not load that quick. That was really fucking quick. It was like, I think about 4 seconds and that was it. Dreamcast takes about a year. Mind you, it loads everything up again in the Dreamcast version. I don't like that. I mean, you've killed everything for a reason. You want it to stay dead. I mean, if you teleport into the same place, it shouldn't really matter. But this one, it keeps everything dead. There we go, that's the one I missed. I had a feeling it may have been one. Oh, why have you equipped your gun to the right hand? I'm not a right hand shooter, man. Never mind, use the right hand for once. There we go. Alright, that's one of them. So, there's only one more left there now, but that's Calabash. I can't get that yet. I'm fucking surprised we're getting 12. I keep forgetting that you can get nearly them all in that one. I can get the one there now. Got them all there. I think I can get 2 of them there. I can get the rest there, I'm pretty sure. I can get the rest there as well, I think. So in other words, I've got a huge choice of where to go, but I think I'll get the awkward ones. Ugh.